not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion. And you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family all dressed in pastels, and she is yelling at her bridesmaid somewhere back inside her room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out when I said speak now. Gestures are exchanged, and the organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march. And I, hiding in the curtains, seems like I was uninvited by your lovely bride-to-be. She floats down the aisle like a pageant queen. I know you wish it was me. You wish it was me, don't you know? Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. I need to hear me out when I said speak now. Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the tux at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out when I said speak now. I hear the preacher say, speak now or forever hold your peace. There's a silence, there's my last chance. I stand up with shaking hands, all eyes on me. Horrified looks from everyone in the room, but I'm only looking at you. I am not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of your tux at the back door. Baby, I didn't say my vows. So glad you were around when I said speak now. And you'll say, I didn't say my vows. So glad you were around when I said speak now.